Hi, we're American Cream. You're watching Vegas PBS Backyard Sessions. This song is called Easy.
Yeah, we try and get creative with our points, that's for sure. Try and make them in a clever way, but sometimes it calls for just being straightforward.
Yeah.
You have people's
attention. And they can be interpreted in individuals.
Yeah, anyway. A lot of them, you know, you could, yeah, like he said, if you can interpret them any way you want, and that's what they're kind of designed for, some of them.
Okay. Make it think a little better. It's always fun.
Thank you.
Hi, we're American Cream. You're watching Vegas PBS Backyard Sessions. This song's called Political Zoo.
Take their philosophies, take it from the book of call. History's repeating with the sophomoric beans. Build your base and watch the younger eat.
You guys have a song called Political Zoo. Now, just wondering, what's the mind frame behind
I guess you can say that's a sort of the obvious indoctrination that's pressed on us on a day-to-day basis.
American Cream, you're watching Vegas PBS Backyard Sessions. This song's called Barefoot Mistress.
Breakfast and nothing but a thong.
Vegas PBS Backyard Sessions. So we were just wondering if you have any stories testimonies as to what PBS has meant to your development as musicians, people, whatever.
I think it's something PBS is always just, focused on helping the arts community and the music community and all these different avenues that aren't supported as well as it should be, and PBS has been doing it forever, so